watching the KPHG Penguin News Now with your hosts, Maddie
and Madeline. Today is Tuesday, May 30th, 2017, and it is our 157th day of school. There are now 19 days left to go in our school year. One math problem for today would be 176 minus 157 equals 19 days left to go in this school year. Can you think of another math problem that equals 157 or 19? Write it down and share it with your teacher.
Our lunch choices for today include bean and cheese burrito, chicken burger, turkey sandwich, or peppy pizza salad.
The Penguin Pride winners for the week are Stanley in room 13 gets to sit on Mrs. Swan's chair on Wednesday,
Madeline in room 6, Ryden in room 9, in room 10, Jameson in room 9, and Trask in room 14 get to play Nerf basketball with Mr. Durfee.
Teacher time was won by Harmony in room 18. She gets to bring two friends and have lunch with second grade teacher Mrs. Burton.
Isla in room 21 won the class popcorn party. The Penguin Trophy will be sitting on Allie's desk in room 12.
Dexter in room 9 gets to help Mrs. Bargy take Tulip for a walk. The recess teacher for the day will be Brooklyn in room 22.
Lucas in room 18 one time with Mrs. Wineski. And finally, Natalie in room 15 gets to play games with two friends and Mrs. Kim. Great job, Penguins. Keep up your Penguin Pride and continue to be safe, respectful, and responsible.
Tomorrow, kids who will be kindergarteners at Prune Hill next year will be coming for orientation.
Thursday, the second graders in rooms 3 and 4 will go to the estuary. And on Friday, third graders go on their field trip to La Luzca.
We'd like to wish Grant in room 5, Elliot in room 15, Lena in room 21, and Mrs. Lineski a very
happy birthday!
Penguins, on this day in history, in 1868, Memorial Day was observed in the United States for the first time, and it was a Monday.
Please remember to recite the Pledge of Allegiance today.
Penguins, make sure that you show your penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Maddie
and Madeline saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio.
Have a terrific day!